previously.
Well.
And so we go.
Hello friends, my name's Lunernight, and welcome back to Slay the Spire! We're gonna be playing The Silent, this time on not Ascension. I am so fed up with just losing in general. Like, losing to the heart, I can deal with that. But losing to a bunch of random fucking enemies along the way, I am beyond frustrated. So, yeah. Let's see, what do we want to do? Transform a card? Yeah, sure. Let's transform... Basic Strike. Backflip. Alright, I'll take it. Which way are we going? 1, 2, 3. It looks like that's the direction we're headed. So, yep, let's go. Hello, you. Not happy to see you. I blocked, draw 2 cards. Sure. Neutralize. Oof, I could have neutralized and then survivored. Alright, hold up. And so it begins. First monster and I'm already, like, tripping. But you know what? God, Oh, that's interesting. Alright. I didn't realize I got the neutralize from the backflip. Backflipped and neutralized him. It's pretty interesting, right? I'm a ninja. Excuse that. Neutralize, strike, backflip, strike. Why is it so hot in here? Oh, it's because it's like 70 outside. Oklahoma. Where it can be near freezing the day before, and now it is hot. How warm is it? Yeah, it's pretty warm outside. Ooh. I can't not do it. Okay. Not a bad place to get that either. Let's see what I get. Throwing away 2 strikes. That's fine. Neutralize, strike, defend, and because I can, I guess. Strike. Oof. Okay. Ka-ka! Neutralize. Defend. Okay. Bye, though. Okay. I've been going with poison so much. Let's do this time. You can't not grab that. Ah, damn it. Fruit juice is 102. Oh, well. Watch it be a complete poison seed. That would be my luck, wouldn't it? Oh, well. Neutralize you. Strike you. Backflip. Lay dance. Yeah. Cool. All right. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Ooh. Ooh, this is interesting. Shouldn't use Caltrops there. As soon as he's dead, the others will be dead. So hold up. I'm not gonna use Caltrops. I know. Shocker. Okay. Alright, so let's do that again. We're gonna do that corpse explosion. Blade dance. And then double shiv. Take a little bit of damage. That's fine. You know what? I'm gonna almost full block this turn. Because he's gonna die next turn anyways. I think. Maybe not. Why did I do that? Why am I an idiot? Oh well. It's okay. It's okay. He's gonna die. Right now. It's totally fine. Cause he's gonna die, and then they're gonna die. Hell yeah. That's how you do that. Another corpse explosion? It won't do me much good, though. One is plenty. Yes, please. Ooh. I wanna smith a card. I wanna upgrade my, neutralized to be too weak instead. Hey, you helped me out so much last time. Will you help me out again? Ooh. Go away. Oh, fuck you. That goddamn bullshit. Go ahead and recall here. Oh. Oh. Oh, this is interesting. Thank you. Alright. Soon? Yeah, that's fine. I'm in the middle of a run, though, just so you know. I can't hear you at all. I'll see you when you get home. I love you. Bye. Okay. Do another backflip. Do all the backflips. Hey! I'm actually slightly excited to see you. That's right, I start with some block. Okay. All right. Ooh. Let's do that. Hopefully I get corpse explosion back when I split him. No, because corpse explosion will go away unless he's tiny. Oh, wait. He is tiny. Okay. Spiky. He's still spiky. All right, and now everybody dies. Awesome. Corpse Explosion is such an amazing card. All right. What are we upgrading? Infinite Blades. Get it immediately. All right. Yeah, all right. I can deal with that. Smith. Caltrops. Alright, dude. You and me, let's do this. Neutralize. Infinite Blades. What'd I get if I do that? Ooh. Let's go ahead and do this. Get rid of it out of my deck. Cloak and dagger. Shiv. Defend. This is gonna hurt. Ow. Alright. Ba-doop. Okay. Next attack will be hard hitting. 12 damage? Yeah, I'll take it. Ooh, I should have given myself 5 strengths. Hold on a minute. Hold the phone. Hold on. It's gonna be fine. Give me just a minute. If I'm already cheating, I might as well just cheat, right? Okay. Glad we're on the same page. Blade. And corpse explosion. Go ahead and dodge and roll. Okay. Alright. So, defend. Shiv. Take 4 damage. Strike. Caltrops. Shiv. That's pretty awesome. That's very good. I hope you've kept both, actually. Okay, cool. Ooh. Worth. Okay. Okay. I thought I only had 1 corpse explosion. When did I get another one? I swear I didn't get another one. Oh well. Bum ba dum bum bum ba. Hey yo. Hey yo. If I do that now, you'll already flip. If I wait, though, I only have to do 1 damage to make you flip. Which I can totally do. Yeah. I'll take it. Aww. Oh well. Fuck it. Did not mean to use pinned there. It's okay. Whatever. Oh. All right. Dagger, backflip. All right, let's see what I can do. Six more damage and you're dead. Well, luckily I'm not dead, so it's gonna be okay. You're probably gonna kill yourself. Yep, okay. Well, that was fun. Ooh. I knew it was gonna be a Shiv deck. So excited. Okay. 2, 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. 3 no matter what, huh? Okay. So 1. Probably skip on through here. 2, 3. Go down this way. All those question marks, see what's up? I mean, I guess. Ooh, okay. Corpse explosion, you. Backflip. Caltrops. Indeed it is. You enjoy a thing? You enjoy things? Can I kill you? I bet I can. Ooh. Wait, that won't kill you. And this will definitely kill you. There we go. All right. That one. Oh. Yes, Selena. I know. I don't know, Selena. PC West? Huh. Oh, that's pretty cool. Ooh, dagger spray. Move a card from my deck. Ow, fuck me. Not literally. I hate you so much. I really do. He's gonna kill himself, though, that's for damn sure. Roll, backflip. Alright, pend him next turn. Let's get something good. Good enough. Okay. Yeah. Sure. Got a happy flower. The flower is very happy with me. That's not what I wanted at all. I'm gonna go ahead and rest here. Got a bad feeling about this next thing. I was correct. Hey. All right. Well, that's exciting. You're dead. Everybody's dead. We're all dead. Yay. Another dagger spray sounds great. Let's do that. Just a bunch of area damage. Doesn't do me much good when it comes to the heart, but you know, we'll take what we can get. Question card. Question mark. Right. Well. Do, 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 do. Welcome home. Hi. Alright, so. Oh, this is going to be interesting. All right. Awesome. That's how you do that. Roll, strike, flip, I guess deflect. Awesome. Okay. Can I just fucking kill you, please? Yes, I can. What? Terror is always awesome. What is your major issue, kitten? Yes. Please don't. Please don't. Stop. Please. Okay. Set. Head blades. Lay down. Let's backflip. Whoa. My game is freaking the fuck out. Damn it, could have terrored. It's so annoying. Stop, cat, seriously. Alright. Dodge and roll, double caltrops. Survivor this defend, and shift. No, seriously, I don't want you in my lap. That and then we can do this and he can die. All right, I know I don't got monies, but I want to see what you got. Ooh, perfect. It was meant to be. I am gonna sleep here because I hate these assholes so much. Damage. Drops. So much cow drops. Gotta kill you first. Okay. Because you're gonna take a card from. Fuck you. Just fuck off. Whatever. Thank you. Go ahead and use this on you. Roll. Artifact ain't gonna do me any good. Deflect. He took deflect from me. That's so cute. I wonder. I have another corpse explosion in here, right? Yeah. Dodge and roll. Play dance. That'll kill it. I don't want to do that yet. Oh, man. Well, oh well. Well, definitely not a better time that could have popped up. Now. Okay. think I can kill him next turn. Yeah, definitely. And he did. Holy hell. I've barely gotten by the skin of my teeth each time. 1,000 guts, please. Thank you. Fuck you. You know what? Fuck it, let's do it. I don't even care. Oh my god. Dodo and Ducko, that's amazing. Oh, 1, 2, 3. Okay. Ow. I'm good. I'm great. I promise. Caltrops. Infinite Blade. Blade Dance. Okay. Oh, well. If you had a friend, this would be fine. But you don't. So this is kind of pointless. Oh, at least I won't get hurt. Goodbye, my friend. Another dagger spray. I'll take it. Hey. Okay. I should have did that first. Oh well. Blade. Pain. Dagger spray. And everybody's dead. Alright. You know what? Sure. I'll do it. Receive 2 manas. Oof. Yeah, alright. Bless you. Bless you. Forgot that I even had that. Oh well. Okay. All right. Okay. That's all right. I'll take a damage. Not the worst thing that could happen. Ooh, 2 dexterity. Oh. Oh yeah, we'll do it. Oh yeah, I can't smith. Going this way was absolutely pointless. Well, time to reroute everything. Let's go that way instead. God fucking damn it. Don't even want to look at that right now. Hey. Oh, I took a damage. Another blade dance sounds great. Hey, Centennial Puzzle. I'll take it. You know, whatever. Remove a card? What would I remove? Remove a basic strike. Yeah, really cheap stuff again. You have a quick slash. I'm not really not really up for either of those. It's okay. Yo, what up? All right, let's kill you. All right, corpse explosion. You later in a minute. If I actually get it. It's a possibility that I don't, of course. In which case, I guess I'll start over and reevaluate my life. Hey, see? We're all good. Oh, you have 52 life? Holy balls, how did I not see that? I should have corpse explosioned you. Well, damn. Oh, it's alright. I don't know what to do with my life right now. You know what? Hold up. Save and quit, start over. Let's do that again. I did not even realize you had so much more health. Saw the spikes, didn't even think about it. Alright, after image, terror, no blades, go madness, whatever. Discard card, block. Yeah, so much block. Alright. Okay, adoption roll. Defend, strike. Sure, whatever. Motherfucker. Alright. Let's see what I can do now. Can I kill you with just my shivs? That's the question. Ooh, I can. Boom. Everybody dies. Okay. Ooh, an upgraded infinite blade. Don't mind if I do. You're the worst. I say that about a lot of them, though, so I don't really know why I even bother freaking. Alright. Whatever. I'll take it. It's fine. Cuts. Caltrops. Neutralize. Madness. You're not poisoned. That won't do any good. Go this way. See what we can get. I'll take one of those. Sure. Why not? Take a nice little rest. And away we go. Of course I'd get corpse explosion now. Okay. If I do this, will you still get... Yeah, okay. Plated armor, gain an artifact, and my turn. 4 damage. Cool. Cuts. Terror. Great blade dance. This is gonna hurt like a bitch. Ow. Okay. Alright, time to spray. Blade dance. Madness. Time to spray. Shiv. Block shiv. Yet again, gotta hurt like a bitch, but that's okay. He's gonna die anyway. Okay. Hey, he dead. Awesome. Proceed. All right. We can do this. I think. Nah, we can do this. I'm really good at the silent. She's my girl. All right. Hey, buddy. I can't use any of your shit. I'm just here to say hello. Wish me luck. Okay. Ooh. That's an interesting start. Oh. That explains a lot. All right. All right. It's fine. It's long as I save this for you. This is gonna hurt no matter what I do. You know what? I could have backflipped instead and blocked more, and I'm gonna do that. As long as I get one shiv in his direction, it's fine. Okay. Alright. After image. Facing well. Drops. Infinite blade. And the blade. Yeah. Okay. Back your strength down bullshit. Okay. Footwork. Defend. Okay. You know, his health is just about low enough. I could have corpse explosion on this guy. But you know what? It's fine. Go ahead and turn around. This is so annoying. See what happens next turn. Alright. I'm gonna put corpse explosion on the guy on the left. Well, left. Compare. The other guy. Yeah. Alright. After image. Well. Blade. Caltrops. And you know what? Caltrops. Alright. Footwork. Spells and cuts. Defend. Get this guy low enough. Alright. Terror. Corpse explosion. Damn it. If only that was a waffle. You know? This is so terrible. This is absolutely awful. Well, it was an interesting fight. Too bad I didn't get a waffle. If I would have got a waffle there, I think I would have won. Oh well. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you in the next episode of Whatever I Decide to Make. Lunernight signing out.